Flight attendant Spirit for takeoff, please.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Good flight.
Ground flight deck hose is connected and starting a reboot.
Doha Hamid INTL Information Delta. 600 Zulu weather. Wind 330 at 11. Visibility more than 10. Sky clear, temperature 29, dew point 13. Altimeter 2971. Arriving runways 34 right, 34 left. Departing runways 34 right, 34 left. Advise on initial contact, you have Delta.
Ground to flight deck, fuel is all loaded up and you are good to go.
Doha Hamad INTL delivery, good morning, Qatari 5 request IFR clearance to Djibouti Amboli as filed. Qatari 5, cleared to Djibouti Amboli via runway 34 right departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2240.
Thank you.
cleared to Hotel Delta Alpha Mike via runway 34 right departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2240, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.875 when ready for startup.
Captain Hatchin on the fasten seatbelt sign, we do ask that all passengers take your seat at this time and please fasten your seatbelt. Just as a reminder, we cannot leave the gate until 09 of ground properly put away. All overhead bins are closed and all passengers are seated.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete. Before start checklist to the line. IRS mode selectors.
Nav.
Gear pins.
Removed.
Light test.
Ah, this. Checked.
Oxygen.
Damn. Tested 100%.
Yaw damper.
On.
Nav transfer and display switches.
Normal and auto.
Fuel. Fuel pumps.
6 pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto, bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross-checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Not again. Checked.
Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS bugs.
N1 and IAS auto, V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
Performance, weight and balance.
Checked.
EFB.
Airplane mode and stowed.
Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Ah, this. Closed.
Doors.
Not again. Closed.
Passengers.
Seated.
Before start checklist completed to the line.
Out of cockpit, please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure, cross-check and all call, thank you.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed.
Before start checklist below the line, air conditioning packs.
Off.
Anti-collision light.
On.
Parking brake.
Set.
Transponder.
Alt off.
Before start checklist complete.
Doha Hammond INTL ground, Qatari 5, request startup and pushback. Qatari 5, startup and pushback approved. Startup and pushback approved.
So connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines. Operation complete. Set parking brake.
In just a few moments, we'd like you to direct your...
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
...for an important safety demonstration on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Thank you.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left. We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
At all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seat back, tray table are up, and carry on baggage is under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and crew member instructions about seatbelts and smoking.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in sealed compartments. Each cabin exit door and some exits over the wings are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some flights, except those over the wings, may also be used as rafts. This aircraft has escape path lighting. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached exit. In an emergency evacuation.
Before taxi checklist, generators
on,
APU
off,
start switches
continuous,
probe heat
on,
anti-ice
off,
air conditioning
PEX auto bleeds on,
isolation valve
auto,
flaps
flips 5 required and selected, green light,
stab trim
set,
start levers
idle detent,
flight controls
checked.
Recall.
Checked.
Before taxi checklist complete.
The plastic bag may not deflate. Always put your own mask on first, and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle.
Doha Hamid INTL ground. Good morning. Qatar 5 is ready for taxi.
Wrap the strap around your waist and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of
Qatar
the strap
5,
tight.
Taxi to runway 34 right. Contact tower on 118.525 when on holding point. Taxi to runway 34 right. Contact tower on 118.525 when on holding point. Qatar 5. Cautery 5, contact tower on 118.525, have a nice flight. Contact tower on 118.525, Cautery 5. Doha Hamad INTL Tower, good morning, Cautery 5 on holding point of runway 34 right, ready for departure. Cautery 5, wind 3 8 12 knots, runway 34 right, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 34 right, Cautery 5.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line. Before takeoff checklist below the line. MCP.
Set.
Transponder.
TARA.
Strobe lights.
On.
Landing lights.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Approaching 34 right. On runway 34 right.
V1, rotate. positive rate.
.400.
Cautery 5. Altimeter 29.71. Contact Bahrain Center on 126.700.
1000.
Altimeter 29.71. Contact Bahrain Center on 126.700. Goodbye, Cautery 5. Bahrain Center, good morning. Cautery 5 passing 1,200 feet, climbing 11,000 feet. Cautery 5, climb to 11,000 feet. Climb to 11,000 feet, Cautery 5.
After takeoff checklist, air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up, no
turn
lights.
Right heading 046. Climb to flight level 370. Turn right heading 046. Climb to flight level 370. Cautery 5.
After takeoff checklist complete.
Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, altimeter 29.73. Contact Shenyang Center on 118.955, by. Altimeter 29.73. Contact Shenyang Center on 118.955, goodbye, Cautery 5. Shenyang Center, good afternoon, Cautery 5 passing 4,000 feet, climbing flight level 370. Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Cautery 5.
1,000 to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the flight deck, we've leveled off now at our cruising altitude. We're going to go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. I'd like to quickly ask if you are saving your seats to keep those seatbelts comfortably fastened for your safety. Onboard computer on an on-time arrival, no ATC delays either. We're going to stay quiet up here, have you enjoy the flight and the service. Once again, welcome aboard.
descent checklist, pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete.
From the flight deck, we've started our descent. Should have you on the ground in about 15 minutes. Want to thank you so much for your company and business, and hope to see you again with us sometime very soon.
Cautery 5, descend to flight level 150. Flight level 150, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, expect runway 27. Cautery 5, expect runway 09er. Expect runway 09er, Cautery 5.
approach checklist, altimeters and instruments.
Set and cross-checked.
Approach aids.
Checked and set.
Approach checklist complete.
Cautery 5, altimeter 29.92. Contact Addis Ababa Center on 125.100, bye. Altimeter 29.92. Contact Addis Ababa Center on 125.100, goodbye, Cautery 5. Addis Ababa Center, good afternoon, Cautery 5 passing flight level 207. Descending flight level 150. Cautery 5, descend to flight level 150. Flight level 150, Cautery 5. Cautery 5. Altimeter 29.92 hectopascal, contact Djibouti Ambouli approach on 121.100. Expect runway 09er to land, bye. Altimeter 29.92 hectopascal, contact Djibouti Ambouli approach on 121.100, runway 09er to land, goodbye, Cautery 5. Djibouti Ambouli approach, good afternoon, Cautery 5 passing flight level 178, descending flight level 150. Cautery 5. Descend to flight level 150. Flight level 150, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, descend to flight level 70. Flight level 70, Cautery 5.
to remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off.
Flight attendants, prepare for landing, please.
Cautery 5, descend to 3,000 feet, altimeter 29.92, transition level tree 2. Descend to 3,000 feet, altimeter 29.92, transition level tree 2, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, reduce speed to 200 knots. Reduce speed to 200 knots, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, turn right heading 010. Turn right heading 010, Cautery 5. Cautery 5, turn right heading 062. Cleared for visual approach runway 09er. contact tower on 122.100 when established. Bye. Turn right heading 062. Cleared for visual approach runway 09R. Contact tower on 122.100. Goodbye, Qatari 5. Djibouti Ambouli Tower, good afternoon, Qatari 5 approaching runway 09R. Qatari 5, identified. Continue your approach.
Landing checklist. Start switches.
Continuous.
Recall.
Not again. Checked.
Speed brake.
Armed green light.
Landing gear.
Down 3 greens.
Auto brake.
Auto brake 2 set.
Flaps.
Flaps 30 set, green light.
Landing lights.
On.
Landing checklist complete.
Thank you. 1,000.
1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Cautery 5, wind is calm, runway 09er, cleared to land. Cleared to land runway 09er, Cautery 5.
Approaching 09.
500. Approaching minimums. Minimum. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Cautery 5, contact ground on 118.100. Ground on 118.100, Cautery 5.
We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft and be careful when opening the overhead compartment. You're now free to use your mobile phones and small lightweight devices. Thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've had a pleasant experience and we look forward to welcoming you again on another flight.
Djibouti Omboli Ground, good afternoon, Cautery 5 on runway 09er. Cautery 5, taxi to gate 1. Taxi to gate 1, Cautery 5.
prepare for arrival and cross-check, thank you.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Off.
Electrical.
Not again. Checked.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Not again. Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Damn. Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Flaps.
Up no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist. IRS mode selectors.
Off.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Off.
Trim air.
Off.
APU ground power.
Off.
Battery.
Off.
Secure checklist complete.